of a pesticide sprayer snagged a power line and snapped the utility pole just like a toothpick. We're told the driver was not injured. Crews had to shut down power to a section of downtown Greensburg, so this is affecting homes and businesses as they continue their repairs this hour. Also